Thank you very much, Dr. Surapont. Nick, I would like to invite Dr. Richard Champlin, the chairperson and professor of medicine, Department of Stem Cell Transplant and Cellular Therapy from MD Anderson Cancer Center. And Dr. Champlin is also a head of Division of Cancer Medicine, the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center. Dr. Richard, please.
Well, thank you. So it's great to be back. We really look forward to these Bridging the Gap meetings to meet with our friends here in Asia and in Bangkok. The field of hematology and hematologic malignancies is just very rapidly changing. The standards of care that had been unchanged over the last several decades now are being revolutionized with advances in targeted therapies, immunotherapies, and cellular therapies. And so it's very important to have these type of meetings to update the community on these rapid and important changes in the field. So it's great to be here today. We have an outstanding program organized here over the next several days that can really update all of us in terms of the rapid advances being made throughout leukemias, lymphomas, myelomas, and related non-malignant hematology. So I'm very happy to be here, and we're looking forward to working with all of you and in closed sessions, both with case presentations and from the presentations from the podium here today. So thank you.
Thank you very much, Dr. Champlin.